plan is about to pay off. Just get out there and hold your own. We're sure to get noticed. Here is incredible, man. I couldn't keep track of the amount of camera phones focused on you. That performance is going to get us noticed. Just you wait and see.
Patrick Callahan here. I see you've been making waves across the racing community with your videos. You've already gained quite a following. I've been searching for a driver on the rise to help me take a plan of mine to the next level. I have an opportunity for you, if you're interested, to help me create the most comprehensive racing series in the world. No need to decide right away. I've set you up with a track day at Indianapolis Speedway. Enjoy it. Practice and consider my offer. I'll be in touch in a few days.
I told you that last race would spark some interest. You heard of Patrick Callahan? Well, he's the reason we're here today. He's got some big idea to set up a new world racing series that's gonna take the world by storm. His words. So, today is a no-pressure tryout. Let's show him what you can do. Take some time to learn the track today before you go full throttle. This sweeping left embankment, you got a real nasty left-hander. Get over to the right. Look out for the brake marker boards. They will help you judge when to start slowing down. Scrub off some speed and look for those markers, and you'll overshoot the turn. Well, your brakes definitely work. You just applied them a little late. Try to keep an eye on your approach speed coming into tight corners. Okay, let's move on to some drifting. Get some speed up, tap the brake, and steer hard into the next turn. Continue to turn and the back end will begin to slide out. You'll need to get back on the gas to carry the drift. Get ready. Next corner, let's see a drift. Balance your speed when you turn, then get ready to catch the back end as you slide. Turns after the bridge are a little tighter. Don't be afraid to come off the gas a little if you need to. Well held and good speed. Looking like a pro already. Alright, full throttle now, coming onto the final straight. Seriously impressive. No doubt you'll be hearing from Patrick after that. If you want to go back to your garage, that's cool. Otherwise, you can stay out there a bit longer and practice. Come in when you're ready, pal.
I've been keeping my eye on the racing scene for a while now, and your performance in Chicago is the reason why you had a drive around the Indianapolis Speedway. Now I have something to offer. My dream is to create a world series of racing. Imagine the high-speed racers from the US, the technical guys from Europe, and the drift kings of Asia all in one competition, to determine the world's greatest driver. But first, we need a spark. We need a star. And that's where you come in. To get our name out there, I've set you up with some of the USA's elite racing clubs. Once we get the US clubs on board, sign some of their drivers, get their fans, then we can start hosting our own events.
Avoid the rock faces, grass banks, and ditches by the road. They could turn your car over if you crash. Carter's got a lot of support out here today. See if you can get his fans on our side. New Union is one of the best known racing clubs in the U.S. Finish in the top three to get their attention. Race. Way to go, pal.
Okay, Pro. Well, your performance has got another club interested, the Transamerica Pacers. You'll need a Japanese-built vehicle to compete with them. So here's two to choose from. Choice. You've got the option to take any of the cars you own for a test drive. It's a good way to test out the limits of the car before you head into competition. Sponsors are another great way to get your name out there. Each time you advertise a sponsor on your car, they'll offer you an objective. Complete it and you'll make sure you reach a wider audience. Look at your available livery options. We ready to go? Check your race calendar and see about getting a win. Okay, so you've got a few choices now. You can continue competing with New Union. You can accept the invite to meet the Transamerica Pacers. Or if you want to get some practice in, I've organized a test drive at Indianapolis anytime you need it.
Chicago is a grid-based city, so watch out for 90-degree bends. Harrison Carter is the main man around here. Show him you're up for the challenge.
Yeah.
to sell the potential of the WSR to Transamerica Pacers. You need to make a good impression by giving them some worthy competition.
For split routes. We don't want to end up in the barriers. Keep an eye on that driver today.
Against New Union, so I think you're ready for a new challenge. There's an invite to compete against face-off specialists, the Transamerica Pacers. I want them in the WSR, so race to impress.
Thank you.
So, just like before, you've only been invited to one event with the Transamerica Pacers. If you can show them you've got what it takes to keep up with them, I'm sure they'll invite you back. Face-off is a one-on-one, no-holds-barred charge for the line. There are no penalties for contact. Just remember, you can push hard, but so can they.
In the top three if you want the Pacers to invite you back. You need to improve your performance through Sector 1. Roads are wide here, so make sure you use all the runoff to help carry your speed. We've raced here a couple of times now, so you should have a good feel for the track. Well done. That will make the Pacers take note.
bro. We've gathered a very strong fan base. Now is a great time to strike and make the WSR a reality. The new union and Pacers drivers have agreed to join us. So remember, once the league starts, none of the current invites will stand.
For split routes. We don't want to end up in the barriers. The Transamerica Pacers are all about one-on-one racing. Now I need to warn you, contact is allowed. I don't recommend it, but just keep alert, all right? A tough track. High-speed straights into tight technical sections can catch you off guard. Be careful. You need to improve your performance through Sector 4. Have an uneven camber, so watch they don't unbalance the car.
Thank you.
Pacers take notice.
Promo events always offer the drivers something new. If you want a challenge, then try it out.
Pacers are all about one-on-one racing. Now I need to warn you, contact is allowed. I don't recommend it, but just keep alert, all right? Okay, California. Find some space on track. Racing too close could end in disaster.
Hey, spare a thought for the guy that fixes these dents.
You need to improve your performance through Sector 1. The wooded area requires
requires focus. One bad decision and you'll be wrapped around a tree. Okay, you should be familiar with this track, so I want to see a personal best out there. At their own game on your...
Promo events always offer the drivers something new. If you want a challenge, then try it out. Your driving has caught a manufacturer's attention. They'd like to loan you a new vehicle. If you can beat the target time and prove you can handle it, they will let you keep it. Sounds fair, right? Vehicle challenges allow you to win additional cars for your garage, which you can then use in other events. All you have to do is beat the target time, and the car is yours.
Driver, like you should, you can come out on top.
Push yourself, you've got your hands on a new vehicle. Keep putting in show-stopping times like that, and more manufacturers will be eager to get you out on the track. It's good publicity, and I'm sure you appreciate the new toy. As these events are all about exciting the fans, it's important you put on a good show. That's why I'll be giving you a specific objective before each event. Complete it, and you'll raise your profile even more. Overtake is all about passing the dedicated event cars as quickly as you can. Each pass is worth a chunk of points, but you'll get more points the faster you can get from one car to the next. Remember, keep one eye on the road and the other on the traffic.
Roads are wide here, so make sure you use all the runoff to help carry your speed. You are coming up to the line. Good luck. We're all set up to get started. You know your objective, right? Okay, let's go.
Is a good indicator that the first WSR season is going to be the most talked about racing event of the year. We can't reach more fans at this level. All that's left is for us to put on the best show we can. Which car do you want to race in? Let me know. Okay, good choice. Well, this is a huge day in the history of World Series racing. We're finally in a position to host our first official event. As one of my star drivers, I'm counting on you to wow the crowds down in Chicago. If you do that, I'll look to set up some additional events in other parts of the country. Live routes are dynamically changing circuits. You'll need to stay on your toes as new junctions can be opened at will. This is a real test of corner-to-corner racing.
About you in this race. This isn't a set route, so do not rely on track knowledge. It will not help you. You need to think ahead and plan for any route changes on the way. No two laps will be the same. All right, plenty of people here today. Let's see if we can get a good race and make some new fans. All right, plenty of people here today. Let's and see if we can get a good race and make some new fans.
Try one of the other series.
The wooded area requires focus. One bad decision and you'll be wrapped around a tree.
Thank you.
Are one-off races that showcase something different to the spectators. Impress them and you'll have their support. In an endurance race, you have to prove you are the driver with the most staying power. Winning is going to be down to a clean racing line and staying out of trouble.
Snap judgment in this event. The route will change throughout, so timing and perception is key. You'll want fast times through every sector to come out on top in this promo event.
Thank you.
Just 10 seconds left.
Objectives for sponsors will allow us to reach a wider audience. See what you can do.
The rock faces, grass banks, and ditches by the road. They could turn your car over if you crash. Okay, California. Find some space on track. Racing too close could end in disaster. There are no penalties for trading paint in face-off, meaning they'll give as good as they get. Watch yourself.
Thank you.
Well, the fans here in the U.S. have really taken to the WSR, so I think it's time to host our first championship final. I'll see you on the starting line to close this season out.
You're near the back. It's gonna be a hard race if we're gonna go for the win. Straight up racing today. Nothing you can't handle. To go. Just drove the fastest lap of the race. the lead. You're leading the pack. Don't relax, though. Everyone will be on... Aggression. You just hit Silva. Only two laps remaining. Take much more of that. Use caution. That was the fastest lap this race.
This is why I knew I was right to get you on board. The number of fans you've pulled in is incredible for an unknown. Let's finish this season off in style. See you at the final.
Feeling the nerves yet? We're in the first ever WSR final. Time to put your name in the history books. Make sure you're on the lookout today. It is the first time you're on this route. Set the fastest lap. Nice and clean out there. double apexes are king in Chicago. Smooth out those turns and you'll be winning in no time. Carter is on pole. This guy's starting in P1. Try to stay close. Everything you've got, and then give it some more. early. Now we need to hold on to it.
Events have already taken place under the banner of World Series Racing, brainchild of entrepreneur Patrick Callahan, and the exciting brand new series has quickly captured the imagination of core U.S. motorsports fans. Question remains, can the WSR become a legitimate player in the busy marketplace of pro sports? Joining me on our final segment today, resident analyst Toby Moody. Toby, first impressions, can this organization make a long-term mark?
Well, first things first, so far WSR has been a massive hit, not just in the US, but with fans who are in touch with motorsport all over the world, sponsors, the entire motorsport fraternity. The question is, can we now find a global star, a real big hitter of a driver?
You're saying that they need a superstar.
Absolutely, absolutely. That's really the brainchild of Callahan, isn't it? Because, you know, we're competing with so many other sports here, but if we can find a personality and a super Uber driver who has such skill to be the best in the world, then that's just going to be a massive, massive hit.
It's the big question moving forward. Toby, thanks, and we're going to be keeping a keen eye on this organization's progress. Much more on SportsCenter coming up.
A solid first season. We're going to be upping our game, so I've taken the liberty of moving you into a new workspace. It functions just like your old garage, so you shouldn't have any problems getting accustomed. Now I want to focus on getting a foothold in Europe. We'll have our work cut out for us if we want to impress them. But if we succeed, it will bolster the WSR with even more vehicles and new racing disciplines. You're gonna need to choose one of these vehicles to compete in. That's a good decision. I'll have it ready for you immediately. Divi Zero are specialists in time attack. This is an event I really believe we need in the WSR. Building up a reputation with them might give us an opportunity to secure it. It It's going to take everything you have learned so far to meet Divi Zero's high expectations, and then some. Securing a European club in the WSR would send a clear message to the fans that we will only deliver them the absolute top level of racing available today. So let's start confident. In Time Attack, drivers compete to set the fastest time on the chosen route. Lap-based events will give you a few shots at setting a fast time, but point-to-points are a one-shot deal. Focus on the racing line and watch out for event traffic.
Famous Time Attack clubs in Europe. You'll need a top three time if you want to impress them. All right, I've done plenty to set you up to be in a good position to beat this club. It's up to you now. You're at race speed. Get ready for the start. Remember, every second counts against Divi Zero. Give it your best. Yourself off. You hit that corner hard. You're on pace with everyone else. Push if you can. Gain a little speed if you can. You're currently on pace with the rest. Exhaust. What a win! Divi Zero will know you mean business with a time like that.